Hello, guys. I am Tom Paradox. I'm with my good friend, Mac. Go check out his YouTube channel in the link in the description. He's a Terraria expert, or so he claims to be, but checks Wikipedia often because of various updates.
Many updates. And it's been a while since I played Terraria, so you know.
Yeah. But anyway, what's our goal in this episode, buddy?
To fight as many Eater of Worlds as we can, I guess. We might try a few eyeballs as well.
Just for anyone...
Maybe an eyeball with an Eater.
Just for anyone who does not know, what we pretty much did before we started recording again is inventory management, and Mike bought me over 3,000 musket balls to prevent that from being a problem. At least for a while.
I'm telling you, man, if you're not a good aim, use the flintlock pistol. Just because you'll be able to get a lot more damage out there all the time. It does about the same damage per second as your...
Actually...
other weapon, I think.
See, the powerful musket does 29. Mm-hmm. The flintlock, because it's an annoying one, does 8.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, then. Well, see how much faster it fires.
That was a flintlock.
Yep.
Yeah, it's much faster. That's the only thing that's good. That's one of the few conveniences of it.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying if you're not good at aiming the...
Right.
But it looked like it was kind of... I don't know. Anyways, we're going to go down. Just make sure you don't touch the sides of the wall if you go that long without... doing anything. Oh, that's good. I forget if that counts down here or not.
Let's hope it does not.
Yeah, it kind of does a little bit. I feel like there's a lot more things spawning.
Great.
Oh. Just grab onto the side of the wall, man. Alright, well, doing okay. Anyways, I think we went slightly the wrong way. I think
yeah.
We were supposed to go farther.
I bet.
Well, we can go down. See if there's anything down here, although I don't remember there being anything. Ah, there is something.
What might it be?
Oh, we can go back up too and hit the cave system. You can see that on my mini-map. Anyways, yeah, now we're able to mine through this stuff instead of having to use the,
Dynamite.
Anyways, we have to use a hammer to break that. That's the only other reason to have a hammer. A jagged band of star power.
Did you go ahead and spawn the...
Oh, that's not bad. Here, you can have these shoe spikes. And I'll put that as an equip. Anyways, yeah, we gotta try to climb back out of this. Oh, why did my thing just not work? Must have been pressing too many keys at once. Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work. Alright, that will. Yep, that's just too many keys for my computer to handle. More like for my keyboard to handle.
We're heading on up.
Yeah. Gonna try to anyways. Gotta take care of a few bends. Okay, grab another wall. See, when you're grappled to something, they can't knock you off, so... It's one way to handle things, It's a little bit of a challenge getting up here.
Yeah. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
It's okay, it's over by me. Hey, get out of here. That's right. Have I gone down there? Oh, there's nothing. Or supposedly there's nothing. Anyways, if you want to kind of guard while I try to get down to the, or you can help dig, actually. I forgot you have one, too.
Nightmare pickaxe.
Yep.
Okay. Riveting gameplay, everybody. Us digging a hole.
Hey, it's gotta be done.
Oh dear. Here it goes. Might be a good idea to
put did you pick up something there from that?
I have no clue.
There are several items we can pick up from these orbs. Some of them are good. Some of them not so much.
Is it gonna spawn or?
Nope, there's one more.
Oh.
It's every three. Only broken two so far. Alright, here we go. It spawns instantly as soon as I break this, so. There's another meteorite.
Hopefully it didn't land by the house this time.
Hopefully not. Actually, I wish one would land a little bit closer to the house so we didn't have to run for miles to get to it.
Be careful what you wish for.
Ancient Shadow Greaves, 6 defense. Wow, if I could get all of those, that's a super defense bonus. Right now, if I just switch it out, it's exactly equal, so I think I'll wear these for now. Anyways, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, I am just going to stand here and spam. Time for spamming! Okay, I'm gonna need to take a health potion here soon.
Oh my. This looks crazy.
You might want to check your health as well.
My health is okay, thankfully.
Oh, that's true. You have a little bit more armor.
We can't even see each other in this pile of mess.
Just about one. There we go. Alright, now we need to try to grab things through the wall. Alright, I need to try to get down to this stuff. Here we go. Get out of here. Alright, we got all that. Oh, I didn't think to ask last time. Did you get any shadow scales?
I have some. I believe I put some in the chest. I may not have.
Okay, good. So we do have some.
We heading this way?
Oh, I'm just trying to get this stuff over here. There's a few shadow scales and stuff. And that's just a copper coin. Don't care. There's some silver coins up here if I can get. There we go. So, yep, I think that's all the ones we're going to get that way. Let me just craft up a few worm foods. Can only make 2 of them.
Okay.
Wow, that's all the vile powder we had? Okay. Oh, wow, this weapon is actually really quite powerful. All by itself.
Well, you've had the timer going, right? That's a no,
I think it's been about 10 minutes. Maybe that's like a generous estimate, I think.
Okay.
Anyways, I could go get that orb. Don't really care about it, though. Unless we need more meteorite. Yeah, I think this is my new staff for a little while.
You want to give me the...
No, I don't.
Bad face.
The gold one is still quite good. It's good for long range. This is good for short range combat. At long range, this is better.
Have I ever told you how much you suck?
actually looks like we can keep going.
It's still a blood moon, apparently.
Speaking of that, how much into the night do you think we are?
I have absolutely no clue.
Alright, there's nothing down here. Let's go back to the house and get another eyeball while we can. If it's still early enough in the night. Even though it's a blood moon, I mean... who really cares, right? I'm trying to see where the moon is. I don't see it, so I think it's almost day. Dad, burn it. Yeah, we should see a big red moon up there. Since I don't see it, and I know it's not that early in the night. And then we missed our opportunity. So let's head and find another worm. I saw a bullet whiz over my head. Anyways, to fight the worm, we just have to be in the corruption. Oh, pfft. Need to take that off my hot bar. Yep, it's morning. Made the right call there. Don't you just love that this can go through walls as well?
That's awesome.
Alright, so we need a fairly safe area. I don't feel like we need to fight him in the caves, unless if you want to.
I see a reason why we want to fight him in the caves.
Sometimes close quarters combat, if you have the right weapons, can be good.
I'll leave that up to you, Terraria expert.
Why did that just spawn? Anyways, let's get up here, I think. Over the mountain, and I think there's a fairly good area over here if we just cover one little spot.
Right.
And clear out all of these vile thorns. Yeah, I think right here we'll do it. We just cover that one hole with some wooden platforms or something. I'll get on that. Go away. That's good. That's true. These guys can still get through. Oh well. You're getting a little bit too close, dude.
Okay, you ready to spawn it?
Yeah, I guess we won't be knocked over there. Okay. So try to stick around this area. Let me just get rid of this guy. Okay. I'm ready to go. Just need to get the worm food out. Alright, here we go. Kind of almost.
Oh dear. Fun begin.
Let me see if I can get in just the right spot to do this without getting damaged. Almost. There we go.
I might try using the staff for a bit.
Why use the staff? Okay, I'll use the staff now. I can just kind of damage each part individually, I guess, then. This will pretty much wreck him as well. I just have to aim better. I can't go through walls. Sad face.
Sad face indeed.
As you can see here, not much of a problem to use the staff. Okay, here comes a part. I think that's the last part. Alright, I think we can get you armor.
Good. Want to teleport back to the base?
Oh, yeah. Alright, give me all the shadow scales. Give me... demonite ore. You may have.
Here's Demonite. What is this? Equip Hey,
Oh, that's probably the thing I gave you.
I'm just blind. I've been able to. My glass is actually broken. I've got to go back to the eye doctor to get it, so I'm somewhat blind.
Oh.
Anyhow, what'd you need?
Let's see here, do I have...
I gave you the Demon Eye Door.
I need Shadow Scales.
Okay, I'll see if I have any on me. I should. I believe these are what you're...
Doing. Actually, I think I can create your...
Is that what you were looking
armor
for?
Armor right now. Yep. Okay, here we go. Get down here so I can throw it to you. Now it's right click. If you just want to hand me your gold army that we just created this episode. Well, I mean this recording session. Oh, sorry for not interacting with you people on live stream. I keep forgetting I'm live streaming.
Okay. Equip.
How are all of you? Are you enjoying yourselves? Anyways, I think we will leave this episode here, and also this playtime of Terraria. We're going to switch to Awesome Knot's live stream, so don't worry.
I'm having... Alright. Oh, that's the other thing. Where's the... Did you give me a helmet?
I did.
I'm trying to find it in my... Oh, there it is. I think. Yeah, there it is.
Yep.
A 20 defense.
And there should be some extra perk. Hover over... I guess you can't really see.
Yeah, there is a perk. Let's see.
7% increased melee speed, so... 15%. If we can find something for ranged, I think we'll use that on you, but I can't remember if we're going to be able to.
Right, and 15 increased movement speed. So do you want to switch over?
Oh, yeah, that's your set bonus. Okay. Yeah, we're going to switch over. Let's properly exit this video, unless if mine was good.
Well, I guess anyway, guys, we'll see you later. Go check out Mike's channel, the link in the description down below. And... Bye.
Bye-bye. Okay, everyone on live stream, we are just going to switch games, so we're going to switch to...
Hello, guys. I'm Tom Paradox, the maker and producer of these videos. If you enjoyed this video, click the subscribe button right above my head. Also, click check out the videos in the two corners of the screen right below. That's various of the projects that I may or may not be working on. Also, go check out Mike's channel. It's in the link in the description down below. He's partially responsible for everything on this channel happening, and I really appreciate it. He's a really nice guy. Go give him some love. Also, if there's anything I can improve on or anything you would like to see content-wise on the channel, comment down below and let me know. I guess that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you later. Oh, you can't see my hands. Too bad.